he goes off the same things that white citizens possess. All of their rights.
We just believed in Mr. Randolph. Nobody couldn't tell us, me especially, against Mr. A. Phillip. Nobody.
And no force under the sun can stem and block and stop this civil rights revolution which is now underway. And just as...
Throughout the 20th century, A. Phillip Randolph stood at the leading edge of social and political change. In the 1950s, he challenged union bosses, demanding equality for black workers.
But we do know that...
A. Phillip Randolph did more than anyone to set the agenda for the modern civil rights movement.
In the 40s, he faced down two presidents to end segregation in defense industries and in the military. In the 20s and 30s, he led black workers in a fight against a powerful corporation.
The very nature of the struggle on the part of labor and minority.
And in 1919, the Attorney General called him the most dangerous Negro in America.